We can't let them cloud our judgment.
Gee, thanks for the advice. I'll try not to let our failed marriage get in the way of our mission.
Just
don't worry, I know exactly what I'm doing.
Are your options be a bitch or be a bitch?